Today I'm opening player picks until I get Maestro Kimpembe. But if we don't, I'm gonna craft this icon pack and send it into a gold upgrade. Now I see EA as sort of like a muscle. When you go to the gym, you wanna confuse the muscle. That's why I never start with pick number one. I always start with pick number two. And you hit it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then you open it and then you get a good card. What did I say? I promised you this was the first one. Always keep EA guessing.